नमस्कार एंड वेलकम अगेन टू प्लेनेट टू सोल एस्ट्रोलॉजी. केतु. केतु इज़ अ डिटैच्ड प्लेनेट, एवरीवन नोज अबाउट इट. केतु ऑलवेज गिव्स यू सम और अदर स्ट्रगलिंग, यू नो, स्ट्रगलिंग एपिसोड्स कनेक्टेड टू द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक और कनेक्टेड टू द सिग्निफिकेशन ऑफ द हाउस इट इज पोजिटेड. केतु इज सच अ शैडो विच ऑलवेज कीप्स यू लिंगर फॉर गेटिंग समथिंग और गिविंग समथिंग. यू हैव सो मच इन योर माइंड, यू हैव सो मच इन योर हैंड, बट यू स्टिल feel that I am halfway done. This is the characteristic and fruits of Ketu. But you know, Ketu is very strong and sharp planet. It always keeps you away from its original fruits unless and until you surrender to the energy of that particular house, that particular house's signification and the relatives residing in that particular house. Definitely surrenderness is very much necessary. In our whole Grahamala, two planets are asking for surrenderness. First is Shani Maharaj. Shani Maharaj is always saying you, be grounded and be surrendered, or surrender yourself, I will give you fantastic fruits. And second is Ketu. Ketu, Shani is always giving you fruits plus and minus, but Shani still will think, okay, let me give this person 1, 2, 3, 4 chances. But Ketu will never give you chances. Ketu will ask you, you surrender now, you give up. Give up in the sense, don't become too egocentric, don't become too panic, and don't become don't dream in a major way, you know. This is what Ketu says. And if you get detached also, this Ketu also says that, wait, your time has not come yet. Do not get detached. You have to do your karma. Unless and until you will do your karma, you will not fulfill the target. You are not going to get the moksha. Moksha is not always after death. Moksha is when you are fulfilling or you are finishing one target in your practical and material life. Then Ketu again gets activated for positive result. So friends, today what I am going to talk, wherever your Ketu is posited, definitely it is asking for the surrenderness. At the same time, it is also making your that particular house signification very poor or very stressful. Like if Ketu is posited in your first house of horoscope, then definitely this Ketu will give you such a nature that you are not coping up with your friends, or you are not in concerned with all the things going around you. You lack interest in everything, whatever is going around. At the same time, it is also seen that this Ketu gives you very moody nature. Like, you know, Ketu will never give you steady nature. Like, okay, now this is your personality. Always you will find Ketu personality in a different segments. Like morning Ketu is different, afternoon Ketu is different, evening Ketu is different. Morning Ketu is very enthusiastic, maybe afternoon Ketu is very weird, or evening Ketu will, you will never realize this is a party person. In the morning this person was acting like a saint or acting like a sage, but now this person seems to be very active. But whatever specifically about friends or maybe your elder siblings, it is seen that whatever you give, like you give your 100% in concern to your friends or your siblings, in return, you are not at all getting anything. This is the fruit of Ketu, which is seen when it is posited in first house of horoscope. Definitely, we will make one video about Ketu posited in each house of horoscope. Very soon, I will be making this video. But make sure to check your Ketu where it is posited and let me know in the comment box. Thank you.